Hi guys, I'm gonna be showing you how to take off the Xbox Series X and just give it a facelift in case you want to color this part or you want to change these triggers. Alright, so just turn it over and you get something to push down on a trigger. Come up here and just come around and just it just pops right off. Alright, I already did it for the sake of the video, but it just comes like that. And you just push down here, come around, and then it just pops right off. After you do that, you do have two screws, and you're gonna need a CRV T9. Security screw. I'm not sure if you can see that, but it's T9. There we go. And it does come off the hole because this one has a little pin in the middle. So just screw it, unscrew it. Another one here. One and two. Okay, let me focus this. Okay. Alright. There you go. You're just gonna do the same on this side. You got one screw here and one screw here. The last screw. The last screw is actually behind the batteries. So if you're gonna pop this through and unscrew, you're gonna take one out. Then you should be able to facelift it. And you can see the guts. Alright guys, if you like the video, just like and subscribe. I will be doing part 2 on how to take all of this stuff off. Alright guys, have a good day.